Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone is doing well. We are gonna pick up in Borderlands 2 where we left off. I don't think that's what we were doing. I'm pretty sure we were trying to do the stuff in the dust, right? I'm pretty sure that's what we were doing. Y'all may notice down in the bottom left corner, we have 127 gold keys at the moment. I discovered Strife, is that what it's called? Shift codes after last session, and I redeemed a bunch of them. So we've got keys. So we may open that box in Sanctuary when we go back. Oh, that's right. We came into here just to unlock the fast travel. All right. Back to the dust. We also have a badass point we need to spend. Grenade damage, elemental effect damage, melee, critical hit damage, and shield recharge delay. I mean, we could decrease our shield recharge delay. Sure, why not? All right, let's get to the racetrack. That's not cool. What the heck?
Do not worry about the afterlife, Hyperion customer. Hell is reserved exclusively for pedophiles and people who buy Jacob's munitions.
Warning.
Not even fair. Not in the least.
Ain't nothing like squishing bitches under your tires, man.
Y'all will have to forgive me tonight. Got a cold, something. My throat is just all yucky. Dunky. Oh. May cough a few times. May have to clear my throat.
Do one of these races every so often. I want you to place them charges on the fireworks they leave around the track. When they set off the fireworks, it'll make for some proper violence.
then I should be able to just...
Checking all the fireworks? Yeah. That's cool, man. I already done that. Thanks, though!
Too trusting, brother. You see us here. You don't know us. I was supposed to race.
Kill that pyrotech. No witnesses.
It's race time, Hodons! 3, 2, 1, boom, rubber!
The race is starting. Blow the dynamite once the cars reach him.
Here they come.
Okay, very valuable armaments over here. Stay away unless you want to get blasted.
Wait, is there only 3 cars?
The cars have almost reached the fireworks! Prepare for awesome!
They busted some of the cars! Now get down there and finish off the rest!
Of course, my car's gone. Laps that they got. God, I didn't do anything to him. That's my sniper. That's my assault rifle? Alright, here they come again. We did a lot more damage there than I thought. I thought that we'd have to do a couple rounds. Sucks we lost our car. I even moved it so we wouldn't lose it, and still lost it. Zaffords have struck. It's up to the Hodunks. Strike back.
After this red harvest between the two clans, you're gonna be the last man standing with a fistful of dollars. Yo, Jimbo.
This is a planet-wide echo requesting strong, loyal soldiers who don't ask too many questions. Help the Hodunk family defeat the Zafford Cuzzhounds!
I considered making up some errands so we could hang out, but nah, got nothing for you.
All right, back to the Hodunks. Hodunks are ready to make their move against the Zaffords, are ya?
I love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running.
I want you to go out and get it with a bean ass.
I want your help waging war on those puke green Zaffords. You're giving out their cash dish for us. We got a dead drop out in the highlands with all the details. Go get it! Look in the mirror if he is no
friend to me. It's not working that baby. Mystery, it's time to break up so I can make a better me. Almost. I almost feel like my assault rifle does more damage. Boom. 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 Holy God. Oh, crap. Off to the highlands again. Through this one earlier. Disappointing. There's a door there and it leads to nothing. If we get done with this, we might just go back to Sanctuary and use one of them golden keys and see what we get. We're supposed to get weapons based off of what level we are, so that's why I hadn't used the one key we did have. I was waiting till we are higher level. Ooh. Not full auto, just burst fire. This was a good switch. Need to look at the map. We're supposed to pick up some equipment. Why are we going to the bar?
Nah.
How would they have left equipment for us in here?
Under Jack's mask is his horribly disfigured twin, Ugly Mac. He killed Jack and took his face.
You found the Hodunk dead drop. Now it's time for some violence. Heart stars and horseshoes.
The Zaffords got a secret cash stash around here, but we ain't sure where. Their bagman leaves the Zafford bar every so often. Paul wants you to tail him to the stash, then rob the place. But don't get too close to him.
Time to strike yet. Gotta wait.
I gotta clean this place out. Follow the leprechaun to the gold.
Paul says you can open all them cash boxes now that you got the bagman's key. I know it hurts.
There's no way this is going to be as profitable as I would hope. This is horrible organization. I don't know, we are kind of racking it in right now. Before we open that, there were some crates up here we're gonna go open. Seriously, just rat pack? Now we go up here and they realize we shouldn't be here, right? That's the way this works. No? Go back to looting the joint like I was.
Hyperion or the bandits?
Probably the Vault Hunters. I mean, they even take the shit out of your toilets.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below. Be careful out there.
Guns! Glorious guns! Capitalism, baby! Always happy to do business with a Vault Hunter.
Non-elemental resistance? All damage done with a specific damage type. To the Highlands. But sad, I don't know where my music went. The dust. Oh, I'm not turning this into Ellie first. Zafford Castash has been snatched.
I'm telling you, boss, and I don't know if you think about it, you can come in now and down the pond with a brain, and you come in now with a long tongue, and it's a levy.
I got another job for you, boyo. Meet with my man out in the dust. He'll give you the details.
Oh, I thought we'd be done with this. You don't really like talking, do you? You just talk for him. negative 16% weapon damage. What? Oh, I meant to do this while we were in here. Grab a bat, I don't know, my wrath, my blood boils over like, oh God, here goes, I lost all feeling from my head to my toes, you said some shit that I can't let go, so just stay tuned for the rest of the show. So have you ever felt betrayed, switches how you see things, realize something needs change? Didn't you just say that he had a mission for us out here in the dust? Steve!
Hello.
Mick Zafford wants the dust to run red with Hodunk blood.
My boy. The Hodunk sent some to track my boy Peter to our cash stash, and then they murdered him like an animal. Never hurt a soul, he didn't. There's only one thing to do. Burn their trailers to the ground. Do it after sundown. I want to see their flaming homes burning against the midnight sky. Get going. I'll do what it takes, I ain't making mistakes like that.
I'll put it on your face to make you go take it back. Okay. Really doesn't seem like they're going to war. More like they're just sending me to do their dirty work. Get darker.
Conform to my reputation.
Do we have a clock somewhere? That I'm aware of.
Get the gas tanks open, then hit them with a fire weapon. This may seem brutal, but the Hodunk started this.
Caravan coming through. Keep away unless you want a lead milkshake.
What in the hell's going on out there?
That took just fine to me whenever I was doing your work. They blow my car up?
Hey y'all, welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride. Now with 47% more than 26% death annually. That is down from last year's soldier front.
Get away from is this the caravan? You have anything I want up here? No, I don't think you do. Dumb that I can't even do damage to him. Whoa, did I just see iridium on the ground? Go see Steve. Of metal.
Hello.
Hooded Clan comes home. Clan's homes are burning. One cannot help but wonder how they will retaliate.
Our annual wake for him soon. I'd be proud to have you there.
His
efforts have gone too far. We need a killer, and we need him now!
Hi, buddy. I can't even tell what kind of vending machine you're on. They could have made that entrance a little smoother.
Coming to your ears.
Ever crashed awake?
Wait a minute. This effort burned our homes to the ground. You're gonna crash their annual wake for their dead boy, Lucky. The Zephyrs won't let you into the wake if you're sober, though. There's a bar in Sanctuary run by a traitor we hodunks don't talk about. Go there now and get wasted.
Are you talking about Moxie? Yeah, go to Moxie's bar. How much do we have to do for this war? That's not what I want. Holy moly.
Don't you come back.
Sugar, that's strong stuff.
Keep plugging that booze. Zaffords won't let you into the bar unless you're so drunk that Ellie looks like she's got Moxie's curves. Right, sorry, Paul. We don't talk about those heathens while left the clan. My mistake.
We is drunk. I can't tell. Other than the bubbles going around us. Things might be a little hazy.
Come on in. The wake's just starting.
Take your time. Find a good spot to start the shooting and kill them all.
We are here today to celebrate the life of Lucky Slavine's Offord. Lucky was a good man. Kind of heart and noble of spirit. Lucky brought joy into the lives of everyone he met, the people he killed notwithstanding. Lucky loved the drink. He loved women. He loved life. And on this day, let us not dwell only on Lucky's memory, but on the lowlife Sister Humbert who took him from us. The disgusting, amoral progeny of the Hodunk clan, known as Scooter. Mark my words, fellow Zoffords, we shall defeat the Hodunks, and then we shall truly avenge Lucky.
Your sister screwed, Slagger! Oh! Did the Hodunk send you? You ain't gonna survive this!
We near died. Where did you come from?
Smith not there? The freak was probably out getting more booze. Ah, well. Come on back.
Oh, this ain't over.
Crash is awake! That's it, Hodunk! No more messing around! A fight to the death! Zaffert versus Hodunk!
Got him one way to bow?
Sounds like we're near ready to end this war.
Woo-hoo! They sound angry. Haul your sweet ass back to my junkyard and we'll see about ending this war.
This is probably gonna go bad. Hey, we're not drunk anymore. Clan war has officially reached the boiling point. The big fight is coming and only one family will emerge victorious.
What say we put an end to all this clan fight?
Got it, Ellie.
Sounds like the Zaffords and the Hodunks are raring for a final showdown, and you get to choose who wins. Get out there before the fighting starts. You don't want to miss the fun.
Boyo, we're finally gonna finish off these Hodunks for good. Come meet us by the Lynchwood train station. Hey, buddy, we got the Zaffords in our crosshairs out by the Lynchwood train station. Come meet us and we can end this clan feud for good.
Only one gang is gonna survive this. Your choice as to who. Once the shooting starts, just blast away at whichever side annoys you the most. And be careful, once the fight started, you can't leave until one of the families is dead.
I don't know who to side with.
soldier. Here to help me wipe out these rednecks, are you?
The hell do you mean your soldier? They's with us!
My wart-covered fanny they is.
We ain't seeking for more Zafford lies. Time to end this!
Enough of this! Shoot Tector!
Hell with that! Shoot Mick!
Screw you! Shoot those hodunk bastards!
No! Shoot the Zafords!
They trashed me boys' wake!
They burned our homes to the ground!
Shoot him!
Shoot him!
Pretty sure we just picked up a purple rarity again. With Ellie's help, you brought the Zafford Hodunk clan to war to a bloody but appreciated end.
You've done a good thing today, mate. This here's a family heirloom. Use it well.
But I'd take out both of them if I could. Get up to now. I guess we go back to Sanctuary and turn this one in. And then figure out what we're gonna do next. Where's Banjo dude? Is he not here? Huh.
Caravan coming through. Keep away unless you want a lead milkshake.
Back to Sanctuary. Oh, we only get... Oh, we actually have a couple of shotguns to choose from. Not better than what we already have. This is my shotgun? I don't know about that. I'm really not sure about that shotgun. Go with that. The other one just didn't work for me. I didn't like that. Old Slappy is dead. The mystery regarding who the hell named him Old Slappy and why remains unsolved.
Scientifically, murdering Old Slappy was probably a bad idea. Vengeance is strictly, I thank you for your help.
Works too.
Anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for
you. Oh, got a bunch of new skins too. Let's look at them. That one's based off of Tiny Tina's thing. Oh. I'll stick with this. Oh, wait. We do have a golden gun now. What? I haven't even unlocked half of them. What mission will we do next? Swallowed Hole? A bandit known as Shorty defeated one of Scooter's catch-a-ride stations. Defaced one of Scooter's catch-a-ride stations. Scooter has asked you to find Shorty in the fridge and demand he repay Scooter for the damages. Just kidding. Scooter wants him dead. Alright. Looks like there's another one for us to pick up there too, so. Shorty.
Ugh.
the heck? Oh. I have burst fire when I'm scope. I do remember reading that. Robbie!
Stop you now.
That was unexpected. Actually, not liking the shotgun. What are they picking up? My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use the power to push me through my bed. They're picking something up, aren't they? They're definitely picking something up.
Hmm.
now, but they don't want to see me make it, they don't want to see me care. Anytime I make some progress, I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me, maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a boy. Seems with this way, or it's that way. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine. And this one is just powering this light. I live for the fight and the climb. And I got the fantasy inside. It's what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. Care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna. Is there another split up there at the top? I can't remember. Yes. Which hits this light. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded. Or do I really want to chase this cable? Too many. Too many. Thanks. Stuck over there. Rack and rack. Oh, okay. Oh. I know we came here for a different reason. And then we got sidetracked from that reason. And now we're getting sidetracked from a sidetracked reason. We'll get back on track eventually. Killing these crystal things is actually good money, though. This shotgun works better at a certain distance. See you. I'll get you in a minute. I don't remember when Scooter asked us to do this. Scooter apparently asked us to find some flowers. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, I thought we got both of them. Oh, we had both of them in the one shot. This is back where we started. Okay. All right. So back to our original sidetrack.
What is the light I see?
That should complete our sidetrack. Sidetrack might have been worth it. Shock weapon. We need another shotgun. I don't like the one we've got. What? Okay, so our path dead ends here, so we have to go find the other path. Spring stalkers are brutal.
Yeah.
remember the song sounding different. First fire works pretty good on the stalkers. Spend that skill point real quick since it keeps popping up. bowl. Giving us in this one is grenade mods.
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you can. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So sometimes just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like. Find your limits, don't
forget
it. Always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds. Can't change your life.
A pizza
intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, as you make a statement, try to enjoy your life.
Scooter's girlfriend, Lainey, has been brainwashed into becoming a tunnel rat. Scooter has asked you to bring Lainey's favorite flowers and a food to her in the fridge in the hopes of turning her back into a normal, non-cannibalistic human being.
Hey, you met my girl, Lainey. She perfect, man. Blonde. Great body. Distantly related to me. Great body. But then fridge rats brainwashed her. You gotta snap her out of that cannibalism crap. I don't want to get bit. Bring Lainey her favorite flowers and food, and I'm sure she'll come around and stop by. Oh, and if you find any porno mags, I'm just saying, come across them in a natural accents. Just snag those for me too, okay?
What? Doing circles around me. Pizza around here? Yep. How do I get up there? Jump. think so. Yeah, I need to come from over here. How do I do that? Oh. Taking Scooter, those pictures we had of Moxie. Couldn't we simply just fall straight down? Where did I just see move? I knew better than to do that. I did it anyway. Can be. Now that I realize they're cannibals, it makes much more sense that they've got frozen people all around. that my doing? Are there seven little ones? I think there's only four. Or five? Six? Seven. They had names too, and I just didn't get a chance to read them. Hold on a second. Vending machine right over here. Go pick up some of those other goods. Beware.
I cannot. I think that one just scram. Fuck off. Oh. Eat it and shove it. So many of them. Wonder if they were all whites. Where we came from. So there's that way. Is that the only way? Yes. Yeah.
come out when I think I'm in the clear. I think I can take a little breath, and then here comes a badass psycho. Is this taking us? I thought we were just going down this tunnel to get a gun chest from killing Lacey, Scooter's girlfriend. Turns out, no. There's more to it. Reached the end. No, we can open that door. Hank. We have just gone down a rabbit hole in the fridge. And I kind of don't want to stop. Thank you. Is there gonna be a mission to come clear the rats out of the fridge or something? Take my strength. Just keep going through this rabbit hole, I guess. Just like that, there was no more. We've got 81K. Dead end's over here. By some morsel. Are you Rack Man?
Bring me a bucket! To that extreme! To that sugar claw!
$2,000 gun. Goodbye.
You don't need this.
Are they picking up parts of the fallen comrades? Is that what's happening? Elevator. Goes. I was expecting to go down. Cave.
Look at you up there.
Where'd you go, Rack Man? Got loot, but I don't know if he's dead or not.
Pluto's not a planet. Hang me upside down.
Now he is dead. The biggest question: what's that way? Was that? Okay, that's not me. That just is the way it is. What's down here? Taking care of Rack Man. Frigid Cliff.
Let the chops.
My name's Cuisine.
No! Not here. You have to go through that entire thing again to get back up there. There was a rack man. Why was Lacey not with Rack Man? Maybe she just liked it small. Should have visited the vending machine while we were out there. Oh well, it's too late now. Elevator. I don't know what else there could be. That one, I think we shot it before. This is a freaking gold mine. Really? Oh, bad thing about my grenade. I don't even know what we're doing. I don't know that there's a reason for us to do this. But we started it, and now I just want to run through it. I want to find the end. Here, we died here. Dang it, I meant to jump. I should have jumped on top of that. At the beginning. All right, well, in that case, let's get out of here. We don't need to keep killing rats.
Come on back anytime.
86,000 is what we have right now. Scooter.
Get your new edition of this just in. Now it's one of the
You successfully cut that midget's life a little short.
You did is all in the past. I will definitely not kill you, probably.
It appears that Lainey preferred a life of solitude and cannibalism over spending another minute in the presence of Scooter or his friends.
Freaking rats, man. I was this close to finding out what second base feels like. And also what second base is.
Try for a home run, Scooter. All right. We have something else we need to turn in? No. Wonder where that's at. Guess we'll go off to Iceman's comp. The Iceman cometh next. Alright. Well, with that, we are going to call it an evening. You guys have a wonderful night, and I will see you in the next one. Good night.